Hi YouTubers, it's Ingrid with Fearfully Made. Today I'm gonna do a countdown hairstyle, meaning 3, 2, 1. And they're gonna be buns, quick and easy buns that you can use, as you see the models use on the runway. It's messy and it's just on the go. So stay with me. And this is, I already started to put my hair in sections, and this is 3, and then I'm gonna do 2 and 1. So you want to just bring your hair up in a bun to the highest point, and you want to situate it how you want it, if you want it forward, if you want it down, but I like when it's high, that's why it's a bun. Okay, and then I'm not gonna make it too tight. Okay. Now, if you wanted to go higher, then you can twist it in 3 sections instead of 2. And then you just pin it. And there you have it, and you can play with it a little bit. You know, it's kind of like a Mickey Mouse. Okay, and that's 3. Easy, on the go, okay? And we're gonna do 2. Okay, YouTubers, now we're gonna do 2. So you just wanna take your hair down the middle. And you can detangle your hair, you know, because you'll have the time. But for the sake of the video, I'm not going to detangle. I'm just going to be showing you. Okay, this is 2. Okay, so before I had 3, and now I have 2, and then I'm gonna do 1. So this is just, like I said, quick and easy if you have to run out, okay? They're not perfect, they're messy, okay? And like I said, my little gray is coming in, and I wanna keep it. I don't wanna color it yet, so yeah. So maybe turn around. As usual, I don't know how the back look until I look later. But yes, yeah, so I'm gonna do the next one, which is the final one. And it's the bun up in the middle. Number 1. Numero uno. Stay with me. Okay, so now it's numero uno. That's it. And then you just, like I said, it's just a run out, okay? It doesn't have to be neat. And so that's your 3, 2, 1. And I'll just brush it up a little bit. But you could definitely run outside like this. Definitely. Okay, with these hairstyles. Okay, and I don't put nothing on my edges because I don't like that stickiness. And so that's it. So there you have it. 3 countdown hairstyles for the runway, or just on the go, okay, if you want to run out, okay? So remember, 3, 2, 1 countdown hairstyles, quick and easy. Don't forget, you're fearfully and wonderfully made. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, like it, share it, subscribe, and comment. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys. Bye.